गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम इन आवर अलजेब्रा क्लास। एज यू नो ऑलरेडी वी हैव स्टार्टेड प्रैक्टिस सेट नंबर 4.2 एंड द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द फर्स्ट 4.2 वी डिड टू फाइंड आउट द रिड्यूस फॉर्म ऑफ द रेशियोज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन द रेशियोज। सो हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व दैट? व्हेनेवर वी आर हैविंग द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम, the main important thing is that always in mathematics first read the sum carefully and try to understand what are the given things and what they are asking. Once we got that, we are getting easy to solve that sums, and at the last we have to conclude the answer by a statement. That is the procedure to solve the word problem. So the same thing today we are going to follow. So let's see, here we have sum number 4 of practice set 4.2. In the fourth sum, we have few word problem. So first sub question is that quadrilateral ABCD is a parallelogram. The ratio of angle A and angle B of this parallelogram is 5:4. Find the measure of angle B. So as I said, first we have to read the question. Yes, we read it. There is a quadrilateral. Let's start. And what is the type of quadrilateral? That is parallelogram. A, B, C and D. Whenever we are talking about a parallelogram, the things comes in our mind, the opposite sides of the parallelograms are parallel. Yes? Keep it in your mind. Now read the sum once again. Quadrilateral ABCD is a parallelogram. The ratio of angle A and B. We have the ratio of angle A and B of this parallelogram is given. So always the things we have to write first as because the ratio of angle A and angle B is equal to 5:4. Let the common multiple be X. Therefore, the measure of angle A is equal to 5x and angle B is equal to 4x. How we got? As because we have the ratio 5:4, 5 for the angle A and 4 for the angle B, and we got the common multiple. So we multiplied both the values by common multiple. So we got measure of angle A is 5x, measure of angle B is equal to 4x. Now we have to find out the value of angle B. So, according to the given condition, as because ABCD is a parallelogram, so this AB and BC is parallel line and AB is transversal. So, can we say angle A and angle B is an interior angle? Can we say? Yes. So, whenever we are talking about this interior angle, that means as because angle A plus angle B is equal to 180. Reason, interior angle. What is the reason of that? Interior angle. Interior, sum of the interior angles should be 180. That is the rule. When two parallel lines are bisecting by a transversal, so at that time what interior angles we are getting, the sum of that interior angle should be 180. So therefore substitute the values. A is 5x plus 4x is equal to 180. 5 plus 4, 9x is equal to 180. 9x is equal to 180. Both the side divided by 9. Both the side
divided by 9. This 9 will become cancelled. 9 1 is 9, 9 2 is 18, 9 0 is 0. So we will get the answer x is equal to 20. Yes? Now after that they are asking find the measure of angle B. So therefore measure of angle B is measure of angle B is equal to, we have find it the value of x, that is common multiple. So because of that we got the value of measure of angle B, that is 4x is equal to 4 into 20 is equal to 80 degree. What is that? Measure of angle B. So we can say that will become the answer. Therefore measure of angle B will become 80 degree. So this way we have to find out the value of measure of angle B. Once again we had a parallelogram ABCD. In that we have the ratio of angle A and B 5:4, and these two are the interior angle. So we assume common multiple be x, therefore measure of angle A become 5x, measure of angle B become 4x. As because these two are the interior angle, so sum of these two interior angle will be 180. We substituted the value 5x and 4x, so we got the value of common multiple, that is x is equal to 20. So measure of angle B is equal to 4x into is equal to 4 into 20, measurement of angle B is equal to 80 degree. The same way if we want to find out the measurement of angle A, we can find out. Now proceed for the second sub question. Read it. The ratio of present ages of Albert and Salim is 5:9. 5 years hence, the ratio of their ages will be 3:5. Find the present ages. As we know, whenever we are having such kinds of the sums, first write it what we have. We have the ratio of present ages of Albert and Salim. As because the ratio of present ages of Albert and Salim is equal to, what is that? 5:9. Now we have to assume, let common multiple be x. Therefore, the present ages of Albert is equal to, what is that? 5x, and Salim is equal to 9x. We got the present ages of both Albert and Salim. Read the question once again, what they are saying ahead. 5 years hence, the ratio of their ages will be given. Means 5 years hence. So therefore, 5 years hence, the ages of what? The ages of Albert is equal to, whenever we are talking about the 5 years hence, means what? If we are talking about the ago, that means behind. And if you are talking about hence, that means more 5 years. So it will become next 5 years. So we have the 5x plus 5 years. And Salim's age is equal to 9x plus 5 years. This way we got the 5 year hence the age of Albert and age of Salim. Now according to given condition, what they are saying, after 5 years the ratio will become 3:5. So 5x plus 5 upon 9x plus 5 is equal to 3:5, means 3 upon 5. Now we have to do the cross multiplication. So 5 will multiply with the 5x plus 5 is equal to 3 and 9x plus 5. 5 is a 25x. 5 is a 25 is equal to 3 9s are 27x, 3 5s are 15. Take this x one side and the terms without x another side. So 25x minus 27x is equal to 15 we have already. This 25 will become minus 25. 25 and 27, 1 plus and 1 minus. We are going to do the subtraction. 27 minus 25, 2x. Sign of the bigger number, that is minus, is equal to, again same condition will be here, so we are getting minus 10. So x is equal to minus 10 upon minus 2. Minus minus will become cancel and we are getting x is equal to 2 ones are 2, 2 5 is 10. The value of x we are getting 5. So now once we got the value of x 5, so see what they are asking. Find the present ages. Means we want to find the present age of Albert and Salim both. So see, final answer, what we have to write? Present age of Albert is equal to, what we assume that will become 5x is equal to 5 into 5 is equal to 25 years. And present age of Salim is equal to 9x is equal to 9 multiplied by 5. 9 5 is 45 years. This way we have to conclude the answers. Next sum is the ratio of the length and breadth of a rectangle is 3:1 and its perimeter is 36 cm. Find the length and breadth of the rectangle. Let's start. As always we are doing, we have the ratio of length and breadth. As because the ratio of length and breadth of rectangle is equal to what we have 3:1. Let common multiple be x. Therefore, the length and breadth of rectangle be, what is that? 3x and x respectively. Why respectively? Means first length should be 3x and breadth should be x. Now they are saying the perimeter is given 36, as because perimeter is equal to 36 cm. Therefore, by given condition, according to the given condition, perimeter of rectangle is equal to, what is that? 2 into length plus breadth. Now substitute the values. Here we have the perimeter that is given 36 is equal to 2 into length we have 3x plus breadth we have 1x, that is x. 36 is equal to 2 into 4x. Yes? Now 4 2 is 8. 8x is equal to 36. X is equal to 36 divided by 8. This 8 is the relation of the multiplication between x. It moves to the next side, will become division. Do the cancellation. 8 1 is 8. 8 4 is 32. 36 minus 32, 4. And we took the point, 4 will become 40. 8 5 is 40. So x is equal to 4.5. That is what we assume the common multiple. Therefore, they are asking about the length and breadth. So, write down the answer. The length of rectangle is equal to, what is that length? 3x is equal to 3 into 4.5. Do the multiplication. 3 5s are 15, 1 carry, 3 4s are 12, plus 1, 13.5. As because we have the unit centimeter, we have to write, and breadth is equal to x is equal to 4.5 centimeter. This way we should find the length and breadth of the given rectangles. Yes, now move for the next sum, the sum number 4. Let's see what is that. The ratio of the numbers is 31:23 and their sum is 216. Find these numbers. Here we have two numbers and the ratio of the numbers are given. As we all know, ratio means that could be the reduced form. We cannot say that is the same number. So let's start. As always, we are writing the ratio of the numbers is 31:23. Now assume that let the common multiple be x. Therefore, the numbers will be what? 31x and 23x. Now, according to the given condition, or we can say from the given condition. From the given condition. What condition is given? They are saying the sum is 216 of these two numbers. So it will become 31x plus 23x is equal to 216. So this will become 54x is equal to 216. X is equal to 216 divided by 54. Now do the cancellation. Read it. 9 6 are 54. 9 2 are 18. 21 minus 18 3, and 6 become 36. So 9 4 are 36. Again we are getting 24 upon 6. 6 1 are 6. 6 4 are 24. So we can say x is equal to 4. We got this value of common multiple. So therefore, we can write the answer. What is the answer? The numbers are, first one was 31x is equal to 31 into 4. 4 1s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 124, and 23x is equal to 23 into 4. 4 3s are 12, 1 carry, 4 2s are 8 plus 1, 9. So 92. So the number will be 124 and 92. As they said, the total of these two are the 216. Just cross check it. 4 plus 2 becomes 6, 9 plus 2 becomes 11, 1, 1 carry, 1 plus 1 becomes 2. Means here we are getting the proper answers. So this way today we learn about the word problem, how we are going to solve that word problem. If we have the word problem, first we are going to read it carefully and we are going to understood what we want to find out, and what we have according to that we have to use the things and find the values. So today we did the four sum of the question number 4. And the ones and remains, the same kind of sum is that also. That is the homework for you. You should be do that sum by yourself and submit it in your group. And still if you have any kinds of doubt, you should be asked in the group. The next sum of the same practice set we will continue in the
नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू सो मच.